Hi, and welcome to Kodi for You. In today's episode, I will guide you through installing the 4Players Videos add-on for XBMC Kodi. 4Players Videos is an XBMC add-on featured in the official XBMC.org repository and provides access to the many videos on the German video game magazine website 4Players.de, featuring trailers, interviews, and game reviews in both English and German. This add-on was originally developed in 2011 by Tristan Fischer, or DearSphere, and is currently at version 2.03, which is compatible with XBMC 12.3 Frodo, XBMC 13.2 Gotham, as well as Kodi 14.0 Helix, as tested on Alpha 3. As this add-on requires no architecture-specific features, it should function perfectly fine on all other platforms such as PC, OS X, Android, Apple TV, Fire TV, etc. Please have a look at the description for information on where to obtain support for this add-on and where to download or contribute to the source code. Okay, so as you can see, this is a clean install of XBMC 13.2 Gotham. I'm using a MacBook Pro running OS X Mavericks for this demonstration. However, the steps should be identical on all other platforms and different XBMC versions. So first you will want to go to System and then to Settings. Next you choose Add-ons on the left, followed by Get Add-ons. If you've not installed anything yet, click on OK to continue. Choose the XBMC.org add-ons and then select video add-ons at the bottom. At the top, you should see 4Players Videos, which is the add-on we're going to install. Select this and click on install. You could also do this by going to videos, add-ons, and then selecting get more. Once your add-on is downloaded and installed, there really isn't anything more to it. If you want to, you can right-click the newly installed add-on and click on configure to make some changes to the add-on settings. In this interface, you can make the following changes. Under the General tab, if you disable the Force View Mode to Thumbnail option, you can select your own view mode when browsing the available videos. You could choose Wide List or Big List. If this option is enabled, it will always revert back to the Thumbnails view, which in my opinion is the most suitable for this add-on. Quality option speaks for itself and allows you to choose between HQ and Normal mode, and might be useful depending on your network connectivity. HQ pulls the 720p version from the website. Okay, so finally, under the System Filter tab, you can enable the System Filter. This allows you to filter available videos only for specific video game platforms such as PC, Xbox 360, PlayStation, etc. This can be very useful if you don't want to see hundreds of videos for platforms you don't own. Click on OK to save your settings and click on Home, then Video, and then Add-ons. You can see that the 4Players Videos add-on is installed, and we can start it by selecting it here. You can choose between latest videos on their website, game reviews, as well as popular videos. You can also search for videos on a specific game, but we'll come back to that later. Okay, so if you click on latest videos, you can see that there's quite a number of videos available. You can click on any of them to start playing them. And they will play the 720p versions of the videos. You may experience some buffering depending on your network connectivity. Okay, so let's go back to the main menu for this add-on, where we saw the search videos by game. As expected, this brings up the search bar. Type your preferred game, for example, Destiny, and click on OK. And you will see a list of all the games that are matching your search query. Doesn't appear to only search for games that have your search term in the title. Anyway, select the game you want to see videos for, and you will be presented with all the available videos for that game. There's more than 50 available videos, you'll have a Next Videos button at the bottom. The video has a very decent selection of videos available, not only for new games, but also some older games. The only issue I've experienced is when there's no videos available for the game you've selected. You may get a script-filled error. This is a minor issue and does not prevent you from using the add-on at all. Alright, so that is it for this video. I hope you liked it. If you did, please click this video's like button and hit the subscribe button. Thank you for watching, and see you next time.